And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, evening, everyone. Well, it's been a maddening start to the season for the Mad Ants. You like that guy? I thought of that all by myself. They had played 6 games, the Mad Ants. They had won exactly 0 of them. But hey, today's a new day and another opportunity for the Ants to snap that streak in front of their home fans. And having this guy certainly does not hurt. Pacers forward Alize Johnson in the house, and he would make his presence felt. Good game. Ants down just 3 with just over 2 minutes to play in the game. Great ball movement. Walt Lemon, 3 ball, ring it up. We're tied at 104. Moments later, Fort Wayne up 2. You need to close the game out. Hey, just give it to the guy that's drawing an NBA paycheck. That seems like a pretty good idea. Big fella going to work. Ants take a 4-point lead, and Johnson wasn't done. He showed you the face-up game, and he can do it down on the block, too. Nice post move and 1. How about this line from Johnson? 36 points, 14 boards, 7 assists as the Ants finally get that first win, 121-113.
I got in here earlier today, and we went over sets, and you know, coach put me in the right position, to score the ball and do what I do. My teammates got the ball to me, and they were playing good all around. So I think the chemistry was there. There's a lot of great players on this team. I just think, they keep building chemistry. It's early, so as time goes on, they'll figure it out. But I'm glad we got a win today.
We've been talking about playing a full 48 together, and teams are going to make runs. We're going to make a run. They're going to make a run. But we just got to sustain that and stay together and play for each other. And those guys, those 5 on the court, those guys stay together. I thought we executed pretty well down the stretch, and we got a couple boards when we needed to, and it was a good win.
Ants are back in action on Tuesday when they traveled to take on Chris Mullooly's Westchester Knicks.
Nice.